am an explorer of this beautiful earth, from the jungle to the polar caps. There are so many different homes for living things, and we call them habitats. A forest is made up of trees and animals. Oxygen and water are the norm. Temperate means it goes through different seasons, and tropical means it's very wet and warm. A forest is a home for living things, and it's one of the habitats. Grasslands can have many titles: pampas, prairies, savannas, or steppes. And just like forests, they can be tropical or temperate. A grassland is a home for living things, and it's one of the habitats. Freshwater can be a marsh or river, a wetland, a swamp, or a lake. And freshwater can be ideal for insects, for beavers, and snakes. Freshwater is a home for living things, and it's one of the habitats. The poles include the Arctic and Antarctic. Both are very dry and cold. And animals need blubber or hibernation if they want to live around the poles. A polar biome is a home for living things, and it's one of the habitats. A desert's dry and doesn't have much water. Some species live by storing it inside. Some hide beneath the sand when it gets hotter, and come out in the open when it's night. A desert is a home for living things, and it's one of the habitats. The ocean is vast and it's all salt water, with jellyfish, whales, and sharks. From the coral reef in the shallow parts to the deep where it's always dark. The ocean is a home for living things. There are even more homes for living things. So many different homes for living things, and we call